those of the superfood plague, let's begin your journey to becoming the ultimate superfood hero.
To become a sponsor, just visit superfoodparents.com.
Everyone in Springfield turns into plant zombies. A sub-episode starts with the late founder of Mapple, Steve Mobs, introducing a new product to his audience with the help of his unfunny clone version. Unbeknownst to anyone, the less interesting Steve is a plant alien who plans to take over the Earth. Since everyone's busy on their phones, they fail to notice the spores infecting them, turning them into zombies. His son Bart goes to the police for help, but even the chief falls victim. They try to escape with Lou's help, but to no avail.
There is no one.
The plants engulf Lisa, giving her very weird hallucinations. It's like getting high and having an acid trip. Lisa awakens with two strange plant-looking aliens helping her get up. They welcome her into what they call paradise. All of Springfield is here, including her parents. The plant aliens explain that they saved them from being pod people.
iPod people, phone degenerates, tablet users.
However, the aliens' efforts of a utopia with no technology turn futile as they see the Simpsons holding up smartphones. Apparently, the living room Christmas tree gave those to them. So much for a happy ending. So now you know.
Tell me when to say when. I brought you and your friends. Come get with me and my friends. And keep it real with me, girl.
I don't want to pretend like this is a new thing. Really, that's what it's been like.